Deuteronomy is pronounced as Deuteronomy. 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 Deuteronomy, Deuteronomy, is the fifth book of the Jewish Torah and the Christian Old Testament. Its name is derived from the Greek Deuteronomion, meaning second law, and it consists mainly of a recitation of the laws given by Moses to the Israelites before their entrance into the Promised Land. These laws cover a wide range of topics, including worship, morality, ethics, civil and criminal law, and social welfare.